In an industry with already low margins, the theft of metals and other commodities can have a significantly negative impact on a recycling center's bottom line. Thieves are more likely to target recycling centers at night, when conventional guard systems are less effective. Illegal dumping, on the other hand, is an issue more related to daytime operating hours. A complete surveillance solution requires a camera system that provides superior protection at all hours, and against all threats. Pro-Vigil systems are designed to operate 24/7 to alert law enforcement to unauthorized intrusion, identify the license plates of illegal dumpers, pinpoint yard fires before they can cause significant damage, ensure that employees are following best practices at all times, as well as address any other threats that might occur. These advanced systems can be customized to fit the unique needs of individual recycling centers, or adapted to fit existing systems.